A bus driver has escaped serious injury after his vehicle was pelted with bottles in Sydney's west.
The police union is calling for more officers in problem hotspots.
As the bus driver known as Ray sits behind the wheel, a beer bottle hurtles through an open window. It strikes the 61-year-old in the chest. He loses control of the vehicle and slams into a bus stop.
We heard a bang. We come running out, we've seen that the bus was up on the footpath.
Mrs. Pascoe helped Ray until police arrived.
The bus driver was slumped over the wheel. I just leant him back on the seat a bit.
The bus came under attack by a group of about 20 males on the 750 route at Luxford Road last night. Three passengers ducked for cover. Ray was taken to hospital with a suspected cracked rib. A total of three bottles hit the bus. Two came through this window. Police will carry out tests on shattered glass collected from the floor.
People could have been killed. We're just lucky they weren't.
Luxford Road is less than a kilometre from a known trouble spot for rock throwing.
We do have a lot of drunken hooligans riding on the buses and causing the drivers problems, and we have had missile attacks in that general vicinity.
Drivers are calling for more police in the area, but they say the courts are too light on those who put lives at risk by throwing objects at buses.
The way to resolve the problem is get harsh with the penalties on the clowns that do get caught.
The 750 has been suspended for now, but will resume again when drivers have the all clear from police. Jess Pelliccioni, 10 News.